Imagine a customer who would like to have a customized product, or it could be a service. You have the ability to meet those needs for the customer, and you do it really good. Then you meet with another customer, and you meet with hundreds of more, and you have the same ability to meet all the needs of each customer, because you know how to customize. That is good, and that will give you good revenue. However, in the future, maybe you need to lower your costs as well. That means you need to combine two different things: high revenues with low costs, and typically that is two totally different things to do. In a new book, I describe the principles of how you can think, and it's called modularization. This is the core competence of a company called Scania. They have been doing this for like 70 years. It all starts with the customer, and you need to be able to articulate exactly the need of a customer. Think from an outside-in perspective and try to articulate what is value for the customer. Lego, they have a perfect value. They create boundaryless and creative play. That could give you an advice of what you could think about. When you're done with that, you know the value. You need to bring value into each piece of your Lego bricks. So going from a high level of abstraction into a concrete level, you need to design each Lego brick like this. When you have done that, you can combine the Lego bricks just like the customer need, which means you can meet with thousands and thousands of customers. By going from the abstract level of value to a concrete level of Lego pieces, that will give you a very good advantage. I call it double competitiveness. And double competitiveness is what I believe that many companies need to know and do really well in the future. This is the art of making more by using less. It's easy to understand, it's easy to apply, and I believe that this will be super important for your company in the future. It is resource efficient, it is climate efficient, it is good for everyone. It creates value for customer, and it creates value for you, for your company, for your operation. But it will also add a whole lot of value for the climate. Modularization, that is the art of making more by using less.